All right, we're clamping up our inner rocker panel and this section of dog leg that was rusted out. Obviously, a little final adjustment fitting here. They're just set in so we can do some video of it. We're getting ready to weld those in. Obviously, we'll put some rust preventive primer in there before we put the outer panel on to seal them all up. That way, this doesn't happen for a long, long time again. But it'll be nice and solid again, and we'll get some accompanying video then.